അമേരിക്കൻ മുഖ്യധാര രാഷ്ട്രീയത്തിൽ സാന്നിധ്യമറിയിക്കുകയാണ് ഇന്ത്യൻ വംശജർ. ഇതിന് തെളിവാണ് ന്യൂജേഴ്സിയിൽ നിന്ന് സെനറ്റിലേക്ക് മത്സരിച്ച് വിജയിച്ച മലയാളിയായ വിൻ ഗോപാൽ. പുതിയ ജനപ്രതിനിധിയുമായി നടത്തിയ ഒരു അഭിമുഖത്തിലേക്കാണ് ഇനി.
അമേരിക്കൻ രാഷ്ട്രീയത്തിൽ ഇന്ത്യൻ വംശജരുടെ സാന്നിധ്യം വർദ്ധിച്ചു വരികയാണ്. അതിനൊരു തെളിവാണ് ഇത്തവണ ന്യൂജേഴ്സി സെനറ്റിലേക്ക് തിരഞ്ഞെടുക്കപ്പെട്ട വിൻ ഗോപാൽ. വിൻ ഗോപാലിനെ പരിചയപ്പെടാൻ നോക്കാം. Vin, thank you for joining Asianet News today. Congratulations for winning the Senate seat from New Jersey. You're now a New Jersey State Senator. What do you attribute to your victory to?
You know, we had a message of work ethic, of pride, of responsibility to our fellow citizen, and I'm really happy with the results. I was sworn into the Senate last week, and I'm officially the first Indian American in the history of New Jersey to be elected to the Senate, so I'm very excited.
As an Indian American, you know, there are four Indian American congressmen in the office today, and there's Kamala Harris in the Senate. What challenges did you face through your electoral campaign to get yourself known to the public, but also ultimately in your victory? What challenges did you face?
You know, there were, I think, less challenges now thanks to so many people before me, for people like Upendra Shivakula and so many that were really trailblazers who really paved the way. But, you know, my district, there's not many Indians, very few, less than 0.5%. So it's important to have a coherent message, talk about taxes, talk about government, talk about services. And I think Americans are wonderful in that sense, despite your race, religion, creed.
And, you know, President Donald Trump has just completed 1 year in office, and the November 18th midterm elections is coming. You know, his approval ratings are anywhere between 35% and 40% at this point. He is hugely popular in one particular electoral base, but there is a significant number of people who are opposed against him, right? So considering the political climate this year, what are the chances for Democrats in the upcoming midterm election?
I think very high. You know, you have a lot of moderate Republicans who are very concerned about the president's temperament, you know, his emotional reaction. He goes on Twitter and different social media when he gets upset. And I think that's what has a lot of people concerned. It's not necessarily ideology, it's more temperament. And I think that's going to be a case. But we saw in the last election, New Jersey and Virginia both elected Democratic governor, record number of legislative seats. My opponent was a 10-year elected Republican in a seat that she had previously won by 10,000 votes the last time. So I think you're seeing that wave happen all over the country.
Vin, tell us about your Kerala roots.
My father is from Vikkam. I actually traveled there last year and went to go see Vikkam and how beautiful it is, the water and the downtown village. And my mother is from Tamil Nadu. Both my grandparents live in Trivandrum. I try to go visit them every year. I'm going in April again. And, you know, when I took the oath of office, I took it on both the Bible and the Gita. It's important, your heritage, no matter, you know, I'm born and raised here in America. I'm an American, but, you know, just like any other country, it's important that you respect your roots and your heritage.
Absolutely. Did Indian Americans or Malayalis help you in your campaign and elections?
Yes, absolutely. And all types of religions, Christians, Hindus, Malayalis were a big part of it, and they were very active, very engaged, and you know, we have a growing population here in New Jersey, so absolutely.
And Indians are slowly getting into kind of the political mainstream today, but with recent wins, yourself and others in the political sphere, what message do you have for Indian Americans in this country to get out there and get into the public sphere and engage politically?
You know, it's important. We also had the first Sikh American Attorney General in the entire country, Grabir. And of course, Ravi Bal in Hoboken, the mayor. It's important that no matter what you do, whether it's science, medicine, business, you have to be involved in government. You have to be involved in your local towns. You have to know what's going on. And for far too long, South Asians, Indian American parents brought their kids to stay away from politics. And I think we can't do that anymore. You can have a good career as a doctor, a lawyer, a businessman, an engineer, accountant, but you still have to be involved in politics.
Great. What do you plan to do this year as an elected senator?
So I am the vice chair of the Senate Transportation Committee, and a big issue in New Jersey is our transportation, NJ Transit. So that's going to be one of our focuses, is to really start getting our trains, our buses, our infrastructure, our highways back to modern technology, because some of it is very outdated.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks
so
very
much.
ഒരിടവേള